Yes, ma'am.
All the best. Do well, okay? Let's move forward. Let's cover all the deeds so that a student can enjoy the environment. Move friend. Cover all the trees, man. All has medicinal value. To the office room. Please go. Just step inside. used to conduct assembly here. Just remove that. It's an assembly area. So this is our assembly area, and we have here on the ground floor, we have first standard to fourth standard. First floor, I have fifth, sixth, and seventh standard, and on the higher classes, on the second floor, we have class 8th, 9th, and 10th standard with some labs. We'll start with the first standard side, okay, ma? Take your video clipping. The teachers also.
Cover area, first hands, and the places, chairs. Another class of second standard. This side we have class 3 and 4th standard. Actually, the books of the students are left here itself. Here we have class 6th and 7th standard. We will complete the first 5th standard.
This is the kilo, deca, hecto, kilo, hectoliter, mega.
Just cover the departments. We have separate departments for all the subjects. Why didn't you go there?
No, I'll just cover the top. It's for the lower class. Actually, these two classes we have arranged for 11th and 12th standard if you get their accreditation. For higher class students, we have this set of benches. That's me. It's it's a model prepared by you. The ball. Let's put it. The waste papers. The mass lab. Surya? Just wait a minute. See the shadow points. The Bacchus follow-up classes.
So, Bacchus follow-up classes, addition programs, secret addition is there. Addition.
Thank you. Some students are taken for outdoor. If needed, they can. They used to come here, especially higher class students, huh?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Just check whether I switched on. I have switched on. I have lights on. Boys toilet, no? Common intro at the time they used to come. Hey. This lab is meant for lower classes of third, fourth. You can say it's capacity of fan. Just any two systems like that. What's capacity? So
the RAM capacity is 4 GB in this system. In our lab, we have the hard disk capacity is 1 TB. So all the applications, whichever applications suitable for our lower class students, everything can be installed.
It's installed, huh? From lower class level. That's Wattpad, Paint,
MS Office. MS Office 2010 version, fully it is downloaded.
How many systems are here?
Here totally 55 systems are available.
To go there, the next
step.
The biology lab. No, you can explain this pieces, ma. Let's explain this pieces.
So the species cause this comes under angiosperm and gymnosperms. It is given in 9th standard as well as +1, +2. Under the category phylums and classification division, taxonomical divisions, we have the specimens.
Wait, no, no, nothing gets me. Just to inform what is there in your lab. That's enough. Okay?
Thank you.
You wish to say anything?
And there is a Ohm's law for finding the relationship between the voltage and the current.
Shouldn't they come here for doing the...
Yes.
No, but it is for
the
first time.
They have... And this is for lower sections for showing the concave mirror and the convex mirror model. And the model for the ammeter. Different tuning forks to find the frequencies by using the resonance column for 10 standard introduction.
Here are the lab materials based on 11th, 12th if it is upgraded.
Yes,
miss. Competent.
Yes, miss.
This two labs, biology as well as physics, if it's that means we are arranging for 11th and 12th standard. Okay. Actually, you have to move down. Can you see that? We have arranged as a library. This is a library for children. Ma'am, where is the
Kaushal and
Lum? Take over, yeah, shelves. And just open some. You two can explain what books have you arranged, pa? That means what books are there.
Science book, history book, encyclopedia, novels, stories, GK.
Here Tamil books are available here. Trikural, spiritual books also and literature books also here. Story books also here.
Registers.
So we have 32 registers also, sir. Register
the
magazine.
Can you say some of the magazines which you want
to read in school? India Today, WTO. So these are the magazines we are following.
The newspapers also, dailies
newspaper
also.
Also. Daily newspaper,
Hindi, Tamil and English.
And Hindu.
Take some registers. Actually, they have split it according to the cupboard so that it can be easy for the teachers to take and give it for the children.
The stories. English.
Okay.
Encyclopedia.
The students' notebooks for the students, they used to take their notebook, isn't it?
Fictional biography. Tamil.
Staff register. Staff register.
Keep it straight on. Okay, that's enough. That's it. So it's one of the junior lab, 6th, 7th and 8th standard. Thank you. this is meant for 9th and 10th standard. And few other systems we have taken for online classes. How are you? You are made actually. How many systems do you have? How many systems are online classes?
How many systems
are available for students? Do you have any project
mode? Yes, ma'am.
Sure.
This is our 10th standard students record, no? Every year.
You take IT, isn't it?
Yes.
So, sixth subject.
We have the subject information technology. This is the optional subject we have added with our main subjects. So 50 marks is allotted for the practicals.
Actually, it is a composite lab. As earlier, that means we have up to 10 standard till now got permission. So we have all the labs connected here. Now, as we are upgrading, we have set a separate lab for biology, physics, and here after it will be maintained as a chemistry lab. Thank you, Anishan. The materials what we have for the.
So here we are having the salt for 10th standard experiments to find the chemical reactions and reactivity series, and also we are having the materials for titration also, because they are learning about the phenolphthalein and methyl orange indicators and several reagents also they are started to learn. They are having several reagents also, like magnesium, Nessler's, etc. And these are the stock registers for each subject. And these are the bills which he purchased.
chemistry lab. No? How many experiments you do for 10 standard generally based on chemistry?
Six experiments.
You have a project notes, any practical notes here? Okay. Any practical notes?
Practical notes?
You maintain it here?
No, ma'am. Now they are having with the students.
But this year you have with the students?
Yes. This is previous years and that is current years.
It's over there. Really?
For few students, they are carrying over through CP, so we are having separate burners for the students.
We didn't go to the girls' toilet. No, girls' toilet. Come on. t-shirt as well as the lavatories which is went separately. Did you receive the education master sandal? So order made for the last year, huh?
Yes.
I maintain the 15-day health certificates. You can introduce yourself, Mr. Sandal.
Yes, sir.
Just introduce yourself, Mr. Sandal.
From PT. Maharshi Vidyamadha PT.
என்ன ஆங்கிள் எவ்வளோ வயதுன்னு சொல்லுங்கள், கெப்பாசிட்டி எவ்வளோ இருக்குதுன்னா
250 liters பெர் கவர் ஆகும்.
அதுவும் பின்னாடி வந்து பிரைட்டாக இருக்குது, அங்கே மேலே வந்து சார்லையா
மெயின் அது அது மெயின் தனி ஆகுது எனக்கு.
மா செந்தில், அம்மா ஜஸ்ட் செக் செந்தில் சார் இந்த பீட்டி கிரவுண்ட் செந்தில் பீட்டி. I think what you have drawn has gone. That's what court alone you can explain.
Volleyball.
Okay, then that's it.
Coco court.
Lockdown, we have arranged all the materials for the renovation work, like bench test to be painted. That's it, Shakti. So we have a good evening, Mrs. Madhavi. I hope you might have seen our infrastructure of our school. I am Mrs. Snelata, the principal of Sri Mahashi Vidya Mandir, and I am very happy that you have been appointed as a IC member. So please do welcome our school when you are coming to Dindigul, that is especially Tamil Nadu. Thank you very much, ma'am.
Good evening. I would like to introduce Mrs. Shanti Rani. Yeah. She is our special educator. Yes,
yeah.
Shanti,
good
evening.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry for the day. As I couldn't reach the school on time. So, good evening all. I'm Shanti Rani. I'm a special educator to our school. I have completed MSc Applied Psychology and PG, MSc Applied Psychology and PG Diploma in Guidance and Counseling. And I have 2019, I have joined here as a special educator. So I used to go to the classes and observe the children. According to my observation, I discussed with the teacher, principal and other teachers for the report. And according to our discussion, the principal used to call the parent. And we have seen some of the difference with the children. And apart from that, we used to go for the higher standards. With the, if the child is having some difficulty, the teacher suggests me to counsel with the child. So I used to go for that, and I have discussed as the early adolescent child also. So thank you. This is the thing I am doing in my school.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.